terrified, so better to let them go their way.
Once outside, the second gunman runs, leaving behind his accomplice. But when his accomplice calls out for help, he comes back.
I didn't want to go. But then, when his friend came back, my mom was like, no, what if his friend shoots? What if something happens? Just let him go, it's over. Just let him go.